we're breaking up. What's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break.
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. But Gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. You're right. The Gunk is a bloody nuisance. What there is, the more chance of energy gains.
Been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. Here's the river again. Why, hello there. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right.
Bring it on!
There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
Planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
I'll take these, thank you very much. Oh, treasure for little old me. Yes, please. Yeah! place sure is something else.
Hey, Ronnie. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
Following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. I'm just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I heard you say, I'm just gonna...
There you are.
thing I'm not claustrophobic. Alive, but it seems like it's
drawn to living things.
It's like it's completely off balance. My best theory yet, the gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem-related process.
Like who?
You're eloquent as always, but might not be a bad metaphor.
You wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you. Can you believe we got here before anyone else?
It doesn't look like much from space. If it wasn't for your pig-headed nature, we'd have skipped right past it.
Good thing, too. The big corpse would trawl every last bit of life out of this place.
Yeah, our connections aren't really the sort that would spend good credits on plans. But if we find the motherload of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first. Ronnie? I lost your signal. Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just... I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. It's not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Yoink!
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Pax, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans.